Today we have Herky Jerky. This is a weightlifting only workout. So every 2 minutes, 9 times, you will work through a complex of 6 reps, building in weight across those 9 rounds. You can build every round or every so many rounds, but the goal is to work on our clean and our jerk technique. So a single complex consists of 3 clean pulls off the floor, 1, 2, and 3. Then you're going to do 2 power cleans and 1 jerk. It's written as just a jerk, so you can pick push jerk or split jerk. You should do the thing that you're working up in with a heavy weight and do it from the beginning to the end. Don't change it partway through. Keep it across all 9 rounds. But Herky Jerky is every 2 minutes times 9, 3 clean pulls, 2 power cleans, 1 jerk, building in weight with a single load as your final score for today.